What is going on, everybody? This is X Factor Gaming, and if you're wondering what the hell I'm playing, this is Ninja Gaiden Black on the Xbox, the OG Xbox. But we're playing this thing on the one because I don't own an OG Xbox. But anyway, now this I'm probably gonna turn into a Let's Play a little bit later, but right now I'm gonna review it for you. Now, for a Ninja Gaiden game, it's got everything you'd expect: a wall climb, the story, which I'm not going to show. You can go look that up yourself because it's so long. Almost reminds me of the game over screen in Symphony of the Night. But anyway, let's go find something to... Let's go find some havoc to raise. I've been all around this area and I haven't seen anything yet. Now, I've never played this. I've only heard of it just because of Xbox Live here. I'm going in not knowing what to expect. But I have played Ninja Gaiden before, so that's at least something. It's the only thing I've found so far, and it's not really all that helpful. Let me see something here. Me not knowing what I'm doing, though. I will say this game has some pretty good graphics. I wish it had music, though. I guess they were going for a Breath of the Wild thing before there was a Breath of the Wild. Maybe this is where Breath of the Wild got the idea. Well, let's see, who made this? This is Tecmo, I think, as usual with these games. What's in the back that I can interact with? Right now, I don't think much of this game at all. Other than the good graphics, the camera, I don't like that part just because it makes your character disappear every time you use the camera. An elixir of spiritual life is gained. Now what am I supposed to do? I see a cave up ahead. There's something up there. See if I can wall jump myself up there. Okay, so this is a training level. Okay, got it. What's that up there? I'm supposed to jump across there. I'd say the controls are really fluid, and that's actually true. But you expect that in a Ninja Gaiden game, so I'm stating the obvious here. And by the way, for those of you wondering, tomorrow I will have a WWE 2K19 review for you, probably on Friday, though. There's no way I'm doing it at midnight tomorrow night when it comes out. Be waking people up to do that review. I don't want to risk that. So we'll do it Friday morning. But for right now, Ninja Gaiden Black. Here. It said something about having a wall jump up there. can figure out where that little beacon is again. I see one over there. Let's see if we can get to it. I wish I could skip this level. The game, because like if you've played a Ninja Gaiden before, you know what the controls are, how to do everything. But this essentially keeps the same controls as the classic NES Ninja Gaiden games. Which is all I have to compare it to, because I have not played the Ninja Gaiden trilogy. I need to. Maybe somewhere down the line, we'll play it for the channel. Whoa, that's nice. Do that again, shall we? Gotta get up there. Get up there. There we go. That's what you were supposed to do, I think. Let's see where to go from here. That's the tricky thing. Where would I go from here? Where was that little amulet thing that told me how to do this? I've already been in this area. It won't open or do anything. It just tells me something I don't need to know. Yeah, there's no way to open it. Probably need a key or something. The only thing missing here is music, but I see why they didn't do it. Maybe in later levels there's music, but not in this one. I can't really review the music if there's none to review. So we're just going to do sound for right now, and the ambient sounds here actually do fit the area. And there's some nice graphics and controls here. I'm willing to give... Let's see... I think I'm willing to give 25s for all of this. But I can't do anything for the music, which is why I'm only at a 75 right now. Although music and sound I can combine together, I'll give that a 30, I guess, for an 80. And that will be... That'll be my score. Let's focus on the game right now. With the X factor, of course, being the graphics. I haven't done that in a while. The whole X factor thing. It's kind of the way I do things, and I've been forgetting to do it. Now I'm supposed to go up there, but I can't figure out how to get up there. I'm basically trapped. I'm gonna have to look up some help, I guess. Well, let's do that. We're trying to figure out the way of the ninja here. Chapter 1. Okay, so we're on top of that ledge. We've already found the spiritual orb, so run back to the fortress to where you first entered. Okay. I'm assuming I gotta go this way. This would be it right here. This old door that's closed. There's a vase. You gotta look for a vase. I've already smashed it. Unless there's somewhere else that I need to be. Which I wouldn't be surprised. Because the doors are still locked and everything. stomach with. Oh, cool. I forgot I could wall run. Oh, I can't figure out how to get back there. Oh! I totally forgot about the whole wall running thing. Let's get back up there. Okay, so you press A to wall run. You jump and then press the button you want to wall run in. In the direction, I should say. And we want to wall run up here. Wait a minute. And this is where that awesome mechanic of wall jumping actually comes in handy. Get up there. Get up there. I keep falling off every time I try to get up there. I'm wondering if I could start a level over. Vertically up its side, then you can grab its upper ledge.
Okay, yeah, those little clues should help you at times. Oh, that doesn't help. I need to grab the ledge. Show me how to grab the ledge, you ass. Okay, so the trigger block. I don't know what the bumper's doing yet. Okay, so we're supposed to get up there somehow. Oh, there we go. So we friggin'. We spend about 3 minutes trying to figure out how to get up there, and we finally do by wall running. But let's see what this is. Right thumb sift. Okay. So we've got that. There's that chest I was talking about. The elixir of spiritual life. Now we can go back downward. The doors should now be open. Drop down. Press X to drop down. Or just an open down. Oh, by the way, I didn't mention it. I believe it's the left up, right thumbstick moves, the left one moves the camera. So we can now open that door. Nope. We'll open the door. I need to get in there. Now I need to go figure out how I did that again. If wall running up this vertical works. Nope. We're just gonna get up here again and run. Where am I? The little purple person. All at times? Got it. You finally figured out the control. This is actually a pretty cool game. Controls do contain a learning curve, if that makes sense. Okay, so we got the elixir. What do we do now?
We'll all run along the cliff to cross the other end.
Three armored soldiers are going to attack. Thank you. That door's gonna have to be open before I can get anywhere. What is this? Yeah, the left thumbstick is actually what moves the camera around. Okay. I guess some nifty moves, I'll say that. Okay, now let's see if we can wall run. Oh, you're supposed to come up here, okay. Just kind of wondering why it said wall run when I couldn't do it. Were you supposed to get back up there? I love the wall running mechanic in this, by the way. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, I think I see it. Let's see what I see. So we get stuck at another point. I see another way up there, but my wall run just doesn't want to work. It flips me off the ledge when I try to. Let's see here. Oh, I see. I think I see. Yes, I definitely do. Oh, that's what you were supposed to open up. I gotta get, like, a wall run to get past it. There's the three armored ninjas. And our first enemy of the game. Die already. Yeah. I have cat-like agility, lady. Dang it. I gotta get up there. Maybe not cat-like. Maybe that's a little much. Now I'm forced to retrace my steps up. Can we go over a little bit? Say this is the hardest Ninja Gaiden game out there. To me, that's always going to be the original ones. No matter how many more of these I play over my life, none of them will beat the NES hardness of the original. As of right now. Of course, I haven't played Ninja Gaiden Sigma yet, but I want to now. Okay, Ryu, let's see what you can do. Let's get you to the area you need to be in. Got some karma. I don't know how I did that. Let's pull ourselves up here. Let's run away. Where do we go to? We're supposed to go this way. Somewhere else I was supposed to go in this area.
Let's turn up the desktop audio just a little.
There we go. I forgot where to go. Am I supposed to lower myself back down? I think that might be it. I don't know. I figured this out once before, now I don't know what I did. Okay, so you gotta get up there. Somehow. See if I can wall run up there. Not my lip. I don't have the strength to do that. Go ninja go. Yeah. In this case, it's kind of like blow ninja. Ryu, I don't know what they did to you, but this is not good. Not the worst of the Ninja Gaidens I've played, but then again, I haven't played very many of them. I get another karma for running and jumping.
Let me figure out what to do next. I said that. Let's see. Okay, so, once we're up here, what do we do? Oh! That's what we do. We climb up this tree. And figure out a way to get across there. That's gonna have to be open. Okay, that was a little too simple. I fell again. I apparently didn't time that correctly, so we gotta go do this again. If I could only get up there. Apparently you got a wall run, but it's not working. Because it always runs me off the wall before I'm done wall running. I know what I'm supposed to do, I just don't know how I'm supposed to do it. If that makes any sense. There we go. Wait, was I supposed to get some bombs or something on the outside there? Yeah, I think I missed the chest. I'm gonna go back for it. Great spirit elixir. Right now all I've got is a bunch of elixirs. Sounds like a Zelda game, not a Ninja Gaiden game. Although I'm gonna take back what I said about this game being bad. It's not that bad. Flying bird foot, okay. I'm missing something here. Oh. The ability to wall run up and flying bird foot up here. More enemies. I really actually like this game the more I play it. Where do you go from here though? I think I can wall run up that. No. I'm kind of in a bind here. I have no clue where to go. One of these games where it's a decent game, but it's also where the crap do I go kind of game. Okay, so we're back at the beginning now.
I need to see what to do now once I'm in the cave. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so I have to go back down to where I started. Lovely.
Yeah, I made it up. Come on, up there. Just got time to jump. I like the game, I just don't like the whole time jump timing your jump or anything is what I was trying to say there. I don't know how to get up there. There's something about a Tomb Raider. Reminds me of Rise of the Tomb Raider. There's another one I need to do.
can do. Yeah, it still won't let me in there. I've got to figure out another way around. Okay, so what we're going to do, I'm going to bring myself up in here. Summon up. There we go. Let's figure out how I was supposed to. Oh! Let me see if I can get back up there. I'm having trouble. All kinds. Figure out how to get back up there. I have no idea what to do. There we go. I figured this out before and I wasn't for sure what to do. Before I figured it out. Now I felt probably, at least I know how to get back. Oh. Well, I'm gonna burn it down. That's what I'm gonna do. That's not the end of this thing. Grab the branch and go back to where we need to be. Okay, where do you go from here? What I'm supposed to do. There's a big guide I'm reading, doesn't really help. I can bounce off the ledges enough. There's gotta be another way around. But nope. That's a dead end. Yeah, that's a dead end also. How many dead ends in this bloody cave? Another ladder right here. I don't think it leads anywhere though. I'm not for sure what to do here, so while I figure it out, I'm going to go ahead and let you guys go and remind you that the score, once again, it's an 88 of 100 with the controls being the X Factor. But thank you guys for watching this great video, and we'll see you again for some more. Good morning and game on, everybody!